I want to show you some lures that Believer has come out with here in the last couple of years. They're referred to as a bumblebee, or sometimes referred to as a jailbird. They're just an excellent lure. Swimways brand is back into production today. They were out for many years, and as you can see, I've upsized the back hook on this. Excellent little casting lure. You get into some tight pockets and the like, just don't forget to put one of these on. This is an 8-inch. This is a 10-inch. And the big one here is a 13-inch. Now, these all have rattles in them. They make great sound underwater. And you can tell the difference. This one here has more of a finer sound to it. This one has more of a knocker sound to it. And then this actually sounds like there's marbles rolling around inside there, or ball bearings. And so each one has its own unique sound. It has its own unique action. They have a very nice wide wobble going through the water. This particular one I caught a 53-incher on just right after dark. And was a full moon, sunset and moonrise all at the same time. And sometimes that helps, sometimes it doesn't. Next year we went back, same time, same place, and never caught any fish. And that evening we caught a 53, a 49, and a 44 in under an hour. So anyway, these are excellent baits. Come in quite a variety of different colors, and you'll really like them once you get to using them. So good luck.